విశాఖ ఏయులో అమెరికన్ కార్నర్ ను సీఎం జగన్ వర్చువల్ గా ప్రారంభించారు. లైవ్ చూద్దాం.
Our distinguished guest, District Collector Mallikarjuna. And I want to have a special thanks to Vice Chancellor Professor Prasad Reddy and Registrar Professor Krishna Mohan. American Corners cannot work without a dedicated partner, and we are grateful to have such a wonderful partner in Andhra University. I look forward to returning and seeing the corner filled with people participating in our programs. I wish this partnership and the American Corner the very best. Congratulations and thank you.
Thank you, Prasad Reddy Garu.
We move on to the next most important program of launch of this American Corner by Honorable Chief Minister. I would fail in my duty if I do not express the feelings of the students of this particular university. They wish me to express their thanks to the people who have done all the homework, especially Dr. Annavarupu Kumar and the Special Chief Secretary to Higher Education, Mr. Satish Chandra, Professor Hem Chandra Reddy, and our Minister for Education. All these people, in fact, they have done a lot of work, sir, and number of meetings, in fact, they have organized to see to it that this particular corner became a reality. Thank you so much, Honorable Chief Minister, for providing a wonderful opportunity to this university, and we promise you, sir, we will strive to become one of the best universities in this country, sir. Now I put a request to Honorable CM to launch the program.
Prasad Reddy garu, I now request Honorable Chief Minister to deliver his message first, and later he will inaugurate the American Corner. Sir, Honorable Chief Minister.
So as such, launch meaning, it just goes by me pronouncing that it is launched. There's nothing, there's no computer as such to actually press a button and say that it is launched. So, in fact, I'm thankful for this wonderful endeavor put forth by Counselor General Mr. Joel, and also a very warm welcome to not only Mr. Joel but our Mission Director, United States Agency for International Development, Mrs. Veena Reddy. In fact, it's wonderful to have someone with Telugu origin. It's wonderful to have someone, especially from my own district. It's really wonderful, and I'm pretty sure that with your active support, this outreach program would further be enhanced to ultimate goal of having the American consulate in Visakhapatnam. That would be our final goal, hopefully, God willing. And very warm welcome to both of you, and also Mr. David Moyer as well. Very warm welcome to all of you. In fact, this is the third such American corner in this country, and one in Ahmedabad, one in Hyderabad, and then the third coming up in Visakhapatnam. It's a wonderful news. In fact, hopefully, this endeavor of having an American corner in Andhra University would go a very long way in bridging the skill gap, and also supporting our children to study abroad in the best of the universities, and in various other forms. I'm pretty sure that this American corner would play a very vital role. I'm thankful for bringing this American corner into our state, Mr. Joel. My gratitude would always be there. I'm certain that this would help the children in a very big way. I wish this endeavor all the very best wishes, and I look forward for a bright and wonderful future for our children. And I initiate the process as the program launched.
I request Honorable Chief Minister to formally formally inaugurate by pressing a button there.
Okay. Nobody told me.
Is now inaugurated by the visionary and the transformative leader of Andhra Pradesh, Honorable Chief Minister, Sri Y.S. Jagan-Mohan Reddy. The American Corner is set up at a strategic location in the City of Destiny. The educational hub of the state, Andhra University, a name to reckon within the academic fraternity, through giving a strong emphasis to create an environment of knowledge, application, and holistically inspiring youth to become leaders of tomorrow. The American Corner in Visakhapatnam is a partnership between the Andhra University and the U.S. Consulate General in Hyderabad. The American Corner shall connect Andhra Pradesh to U.S. Consulate General Hyderabad through activities that promote American culture, Indian-American cooperation in business, education, culture, and politics. The aim of this corner is to engage with students and young professionals of Andhra Pradesh. The mission is very clear. Over the next 8 months, American Corner will organize 6 teacher training workshops for young faculty across the state. Besides funded workshops, the corner will also host regular programs. The programs would focus on English language learning, STEM education, women's empowerment, American culture, and higher education in the U.S. This American Corner is established with state-of-the-art facilities.